I'm Officer Raquel Cantillon with the Walnut Creek Police Department. We're here tonight conducting DUI Saturation Patrol. The Walnut Creek Police Department continues to conduct saturation patrols, searching for impaired drivers and enforcing DUI laws. Know that if his car smells like marijuana, it can be searched. So it was a learning moment for him. Arrested for DUI, okay? So you can do the breath test or you can do a blood test. If you don't want to do either test, then I'm going to call a judge and request a search warrant for a blood draw. Keep going, you're doing good. Almost there. Good.
This is a reminder, don't drive if you've been drinking.